got hit by a horrible skunk smell, so hopefully it cures us of all our odors.
Masking covered.
And we're headed out. Sean got me up at 3 a.m. and I just stared at him in disbelief, but...
No time to waste.
We're here and we've got to hang a tree stand set yet this morning. Along with about a 1 hour hike in, so...
We've been in the tree stand in Wisconsin for a few hours, and I think I got it done. We'll have to take a look at the footage, but finally, she's moving around for a long time, and I think we finally got it done. Let's see. Okay.
Been about 25 minutes, 20 minutes.
All right, it's been about 25 minutes, and we're going to slowly take this set down and go see if we can pick up a blood trail. We know she went at least 70 yards or so, and we lost sight of her after that. So I think I hit her right through the front shoulder, right down. She was quartering two just a bit, so probably right through the heart.
Blood all over the leaves, and it's just sprayed on the ground.
Yeah, point with your old man cane.
Blood all over the side of the tree. I haven't seen an arrow yet.